startup heat one here. Nebraska, Trenton. Saturday Derby, limited well. Probably go right down the center, side by side. They'll go right down the center, side by side.
Pay
attention. First round, and I don't think you want to run into that guy, but we about to see some action. Limited weld cars here, and they are going to get it on. What do we say?
Don't tap it, smash.
Don't tap it, smash it. Try to keep these heats where you guys can see all of it, hopefully.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Trenton, Nebraska. This afternoon, you guys are starting to sound like Kansas and Colorado again. Who's ready to have a good time in Nebraska? That's what I'm talking about. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand. Remove your head coverings. Direct your attention to the center of the... Where'd that American flag go? He's coming here somewhere. I see it on the back side. Direct your attention to the American flag. As Madison Square, Madison Rising presents our national anthem.
Oh!
take a moment to bow our heads. Most gracious God, we thank you so much for all the blessings you've gifted upon us. Lord, we ask that you watch over the spectators and the drivers, their crew, the fire department, the EMS, all of those that have traveled near and far to be here today in Trenton, Nebraska, to share this wonderful event with friends and family. Lord, most of all, we let all of your will be the will through you to us. All God's children said, amen.
Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Dix from Track Shot Live. Trenton, Nebraska, I want to thank you for inviting us out here to enjoy this day.
I've watched him.
But this is a great privilege of mine to give the honors to the colors that we just gave blessing to. And I'll tell you what, we are here because of our veterans, our past, our present, our future, and our never forgotten fallen. So I want to give a huge round of applause for all of their sacrifices for them, because they gave us the freedom to not kneel, but to stand for our colors for this beautiful day. Veterans and first responders, that is for you right there. Thank you what you have given to us to live a free life in this beautiful country we call home. At this point in time, I'm ready to give her right back over and let's have fun.
So I've watched him a bunch. Now I have the privilege to record him.
Proud to present that damn derby. Driver, start your engines!
I didn't even see one of the starters.
No, they fire right up. They don't grind the gears like you.
Made it work.
Whatever works.
Sometimes.
I hope this video don't get too shaky. I'm pretty darn excited.
Drivers, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go!
Sunk himself. A little bit soft out there. He's been wet for a couple days. And he found the bottom. Well, no, he did not find the bottom. Bottom of the car, but he didn't find the bottom of the pit, did he?
Go, driver! Come on, driver!
number one, limited welds. Alrighty. Second heat, limited welds. Lining up a little bit different for this second heat. Should be fun.
No, they aren't.
Oh, I guess maybe they're not.
Maybe his brakes just don't work.
We got confused.
That's the guy in the next group, right?
Yep.
Thank you.
Our neighbor from Casper, Wyoming made her into the main heat.
Ladies and gentlemen, give that crowd a big round. Look at those guys go.
His car's pretty bad, but he's going.
Oh, Coors Light found a hole in the bottom of his channel there in the corner. 50, he was over here making out instead of throwing his extra.
Okay, I want to point out, this filler out over here in the red shorts. That guy is on YouTube. That is Nebraska Derby. If you guys like the Derby stuff, check him out. Okay, coming in for heat number three.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, all of you on the door stand, do me a favor, stick your hands up. Give a big wave. We've got folks in Australia watching us right now on Track Shot Live. They're watching us in Australia. Let's go over here.
Yes, now that he mentions that, Track Shot Live is here. They are streaming live, so this is actually being seen live. He said people in Australia right now. So, if you're seeing this and you want to see how they recorded it, which is much better quality, go over and find their YouTube page. It will be posted later, probably before I post this. It's all good.
Kevin, nice job. I'm glad you're okay, young man.
I mentioned it before, this guy here, red shorts, YouTube, Nebraska Derby. Check him out. So I don't know what the rule is, if he could get back in and go or not, but he's, you know, he's kind of missing that wheel there, so I think he's probably going to step out. So, some places the rule is if you tip over, you're done no matter what. Other places they check it over, fire it up. If you're good, you're good. We're talking about door hits here. These drivers in the limited welds were told if it's not from across the arena, they're not going to call the door hits.
Some of these drivers, are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's get up!
We'll be right back. What do we got?
With Amanda!
All right, yeah, straight to the main heat right there. Boy, he was laying them down too. I'm pretty sure they had that green car inside that dozer bucket.
Oh yeah, they did.
Pretty sure that this black one right out there in the center smoked the transmission. Got a whole lot of revs and not very many.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, driver's license!
Into the main.
Nice job.
So that's the end of this heat. All right, we're bringing them in for heat number 4, limited weld. Remember, this guy over here in the red shorts, that's Nebraska Derby on YouTube. Go check him out. seeing the Heat 4. Number 4 got the Mad Dog. All right, we're bringing in 90s and newer class. These cars are very limited what they can do. Just wire the hood and trunk shut, maybe the doors, and go. Oh yeah, kick the glass out, but this will be the 90s and newer class. Check out this guy over here in the red shorts, Nebraska Derbies on YouTube.
leave a mark for Tuesday. I think the plows are open, folks. This guy, he's thinking about becoming a farmer. But look at old 16W go. Cheer him up, let him know we're here.
Oh, the black car's on fire.
We got a fire on on 17 down here. Fire department, please respond 17. Ladies and gentlemen, let them know you love that one right there. I don't know about you, but my mom always said, if it looks like smoke and smells like smoke, then by God, it's smoke. Get out of the car.
Well, that's the end of the 90s and newer class. Looks like the...
How about that round right there? Give it up for...
Silver and blue one right there, 68, did it.
She's the kind of gal you want to drive to church if you're late on Sunday, let me tell you. She's ready. 68W is the winner!
Okay, we're coming in for a consolation heat now. These guys are trying to get into the main. those two are coming into the main. All right, now we're coming in for a second consolation heat. Same story here, first car to hit the stick advances automatically. here. Oh, they're gonna take three of them out of this. So that's the end of this one. So we'll be back tomorrow for the main heat. So this is Sunday, Nebraska consolation heat for the limited wild.
Attention to the American flag as Madison Rising delivers our national anthem. Drivers, are you guys ready to get after it out there? These three guys have been patiently waiting all morning. They heard the rain come in at 3 o'clock this morning. They've been fueled up. Lights are ready to go, been welded and cranking it up. Kerry Peter with the American flag, thank you very much. He and Kay Venture, right here, Trenton, Nebraska.
Huh? Did she just drag that on the ground?
Drivers, are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's get underway, Nebraska!
looking at here, I think we know who the favorite is. Okay, so now we're getting ready for 90s and newer class. Even though it's raining, we got the people out here. Before they're even cleaning the last heat out.
Drivers, are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go!
That's a girl. Hey! Give it up for the female driver 2-3. Look at her rock and roll that rig.
Make sure the arena is safe here before we get back into the action.
Drivers, are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let them know you're here in Nebraska. Show them your love.
Been waiting for. This is the one the Getting Dirty Off-Road Camp House kid's in. Right here, first car coming in the pit, that's our boy.
All right,
I gotta be biased here, but I'll try to get the whole heat.
The Mud Crew, if you want it done once and done right.
You can keep it over me, just straight up.
Oh,
yeah.
As the phone stops, Injured Hero, Puss in Boots, how you doing? Number 21, good to see you. The crowd come to watch you. It's on, 1935. Buffalo Salvage, number 21, 27. Jim Schoen. Along with number 4, put out here. 4 out, here we go now. Thank you.
like this class is going to start like the 90s did, bumper to bumper. Silly rain, it's messing with us. And again, I apologize for the shaky camera. It is a little chilly. I might be excited too, you know, nerves. This whole event is also streamed by Trackshot Live, which I'm sure they'll have a video on YouTube afterwards as well. Who Jason Sauer is, but most wanted fine art. Get some work on the kid's car. A bunch of cars out here, he tags, spray paint. Met some great people, had a heck of a good time. I definitely will, drive 620 miles to do it again. Stock class. They did not get very much. They got small spots they could weld the door, use a little bit of wire. That was pretty well it.
Thank you.
still running. Get that bumper off the track there.
Looks like you're ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Are you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go!
actually met us yesterday. Pretty good dude, just wanted.
You talk about a new way to open your truck. Right there it is. How about the bone stock division here, huh? Travis Lehman is the winner of Bone Stock 2021 right here in Trenton, Nebraska. Let him know we're proud. Congratulations, Travis. This young lady standing in the middle is her very first demo she has ever been involved in. Give her a big round of applause there. We have selectively chosen to give them the Mad Dog Award. And the Absolute Hammer Award, because the car will not run to get out of the arena. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up, $4,000 winner, Mad Dog Award! She's going to the final round for Mad Dog, is that right? Very good. 500 in the hammer, we're gonna get this right, I promise, Will. 500 in the hammer, and she's gonna go into the Mad Dog pool, is that right? She's got the Mad Dog Award for the Bone Stock, but gets to go up to the final award. Ladies and gentlemen, give this young lady a great big round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause for Dakota Fitzgerald, who has won the M&M Award. Dakota Fitzgerald, winner of the M&M Award. Big round of applause, Dakota. Excellent job, drivers. Great job. Thanks for putting on a great show here. We got a few more rounds to go. Hey, hang tight.
All right, we're bringing the main heat in. Limited well start. The grand finale. be that.